Yeah, this is pretty disappointing. Broken pieces inside. Obviously it's been hacked up, pried open. The switches don't work. It's a piece of garbage.